Οι τραυματίε καθέδοντο εν τάφο, ο νου και αμνίστη έτη και αυτοί εκ τη χειρό απόστησαν, έθεν ντόμου ελάκο κατά τάτων σκοτεινή και νησκιά θανάτου. Επε με, επεστερήχθη ο θυμό σου και πάντα στου μετεριζού απήγε επε με, εμάκνα στου γνωστού μου επε μου έθεν ντόμου γδέλημα για αυτή, παρεδόθεν και ούκε ξεπορεμπόμενη, οφθαλμή μου, μισθένησαν από πτωχίε, εκέκραξα προ σε κύριε όλη την ημέρα. Διαπέτασα προ τα σχήρε μου, μη τη νεκρή ποιήση θαυμάσια ή ιατρή αναστήσουση και εξομολογήσοντα εσύ, μη διηγήσετε τη στον εντάφο το έλεό σου και την αληθεία σου εν τη απολία. Μη γνωστήσετε εν το σκότια τα θαυμάσια σου και δικαιοσύνη σου εν τη επιλελισμένη. Καγό προ σε, κύριε, και έκρεση κατά το πρωί προσευχή μου προφθάσισε. Ή να τι, κύριε, απότι στην ψυχή μου αποστρέψει το πρόσωπό σου απ' εμού. Φτωχό, εγώ ημί και εν κόπησα κνεότητό μου, ψωθή δε ταπεινώθην και εξυπορήθην. Επεμέδε ήλθουν οι οργέ σου, εφημερισμοί σου έξω τα ξάναμε. Εκεί κλωσάν με εσύ ίδρο όλη την ημέρα περιέχουν με άμα. Μάκνα απ' εμού φίλων και πλησίων και του γνωστού μου από τα λεπορίε, κύριε ο Θεό σωτηρία μου, ημέρα σε κέκραξα. Και η νυχτή εναντίον σου σε οθέτω, ενώπιον σου η προσευχή μου κλείνουν το ούσο στη δέησή μου. Ευλόγη η ψυχή μου τον Κύριο και πάντα τα εντός μου το όνομα το Άγιον αυτού. Ευλόγη η ψυχή μου τον Κύριο και μη επιλάνθου πάσα τα συνταποδόσεις αυτού. Τον ευηλατεύοντα πάσα της ανομίας τον ιόμενο πάσα τους νόσους σου. Τον λυτρούμενον εκθωρά στην ζωή σου, τον στεφανούντας εν ελέη και εκτιρμής. Τον επιπλώντα να αγαθεί στην επιθυμία σου. Ανακοινήστε σε ως αητού η νεότη σου ποιόν. Έλα η μοσίνα ο Κύριος και κρίμα πάσης αδικουμένους εγνώριστα σοδούς αυτού το Μωυσή της Ιης Ισραήλ τα θελήματα αυτού εκτήρμων. Και έλα ήμον ο Κύριος μακρότιμος και πολυέλιος, ούκ εις τέλος οργίσεται ουδέης τον αιώνα μηνύ. Ού κατά τας ανομίας ημών, επίησεν ημίν ουδέ κατά τας αμαρτίας ημών αντεπέδω και ημίν, ότι κατά το ύψος του ουρανού που της γης εκρατέως ο Κύριος το έλεος αυτού επί τους φοβουμένους αυτών, καθώς ον απέχουσιν ανατολέα ποδισμών, εμάκρυνεν αφημών τας ανομίας ημών. Καθώς εκτήρει πατήριγους, οκτέρισε Κύριος τους φοβουμένους αυτών, ότι αυτός έγνωτο πλάσμα ημών εμνήσει ο τυχούς έσμεν. Άνθρωπος ως ή χόρτωσε η μέρα αυτού, ως η ανθός του αγρού τους εξανθήσει, ότι πνεύμα διήλθεν εν αυτό και ούκ υπάρξει και ούκ επιγνώσει επί τον τόπο αυτού, το δε έλεος του Κυρίου από τους αιώνας και ούς του αιώνας επί τους φοβουμένους αυτών, και η δικαιοσύνη αυτού επί ίση ον της φυλάσσου τη διαθήκη αυτού, και με μνημένη των εντολών αυτού του ποιήσε αυτάς, Κύριος εν του ουρανού ετοίμασε τον θρόνο αυτού και η βασιλεία αυτού πάντων δεσπόζει ευλογείται τον Κύριο πάντες οι άγγελοι αυτού. Δυνατή ισχύει ποιούντας τον λόγο αυτού του ακούς της φωνής των λόγων αυτού ευλογείται τον Κύριο πάσε δυνάμεις αυτού. Λειτουργεί αυτού ποιούντας το θέλημα αυτού ευλογείται τον Κύριο πάντα τα έργα αυτού. Εν παντή τόπο της δεσποτείας αυτού ευλόγει η ψυχή μου τον Κύριο. Εν παντή τόπο της δεσποτείας αυτού ευλόγει η ψυχή μου τον Κύριο. Κύριε, εισάκουσον τη προσευχή με ενώτη τη δεησή μου, τη αληθεία σου. Εισάκουσον μου τη δικαιοσύνη σου και εμεί έλθει τη κρίση μετά του δούλου σου, ότι ου δικαιωθεί στενόπιό σου, παζών. Ότι κατεδίωξαν ο εχθρό στην ψυχή μου, εταπείνωσε εν εσγεί τη ζωή μου, εκάθισε έμενε σκοτεινή, εκ νεκρού αιώνα και εκειδίασε με το πνεύμα, ενώ με τεράχθη καρδία μου, εμεί την ημερών αρχαίων εμελέτη εν πάση έργου, εν ποίμαση των χειρών σου εμελέτων. Διεπέτασα προ τα σχήρα μου, η ψυχή μου ζει, ανιδρώσει. Ταχύ εισάκουσον μου, κύριε, εξέλιπε το πνεύμα μου, με αποστρέψει το πρόσωπό σου επί μου. Και ομοιωθήσω με τι καραβαίνω στην Ισλάκων ακουστών. Ποιησόν μου το έλεο σου, ότι επισέλπισε αγνώρισόν μου, κύριε. Οδόν αν υπορεύσε μου, ότι προσεήρα την ψυχή μου, εξελούμε εκ των εχθρών μου, κύριε, προσέ κατέφυγον. Δίδαξόν με το ποιήν το θέλημά σου, ότι εσύ ο Θεό μου. Το πνεύμα σου το αγαθόν οδηγήσει μεν γη ευθείαν ένα και εν του ονόματό σου, κύριε, ζήσει με τη δικαιοσύνη σου. Εξάψει θλίψε την ψυχή μου και εν το ελέη σου, εξολοθρέψει του εχθρού μου. Και απολύ πάντα του λίγοντα την ψυχή μου, ότι εγώ δούλο σου ημί. Εισάκουσον μου, κύριε, τη δικαιοσύνη σου και μη εισέλθει κρίση μετά του δούλου σου. Εισάκουσον μου, κύριε, τη δικαιοσύνη σου και μη εισέλθει κρίση μετά του δούλου σου. Το πνεύμα σου το αγαθόν οδηγήσει μεν γη ευθεία, δόξα πατρί και ιό και αγίο πνεύματι και νυν και ειν και ει του αιώνα των αιώνων αμήν. Αλληλούια, 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 δόξα σε Θεό. Αλληλούια, 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 δόξα σε Θεό. Αλληλούια, 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 δόξα σε ο Θεό. Η ελπίσιμον κύριε, δόξα σε.
Εν ειρήνη του κρύου, δε ηθόμε. Υπέτειαν όλη ειρήνη, σωτηρία του ψιωνιμών του κρύου, δε ηθόμε. Υπέρ της ειρήνη του συμπάτως κόσμου, φταθία των Αγίων, του Θεού Εκκλησιών και της ηθιών πάντων ως Υιός του Κυρίου Δεϊθώμε. Υπέρ του Αγίου Κρητούτου κοιτώμητα απευσίως ευλαβίας και φόβου Θεού εις Υιόν τον αυτού του Κυρίου Δεϊθώμε. For Pais and Orthodox Christians, let us pray to the Lord. For our Archbishop and Father Saba, for the honorable presbyters, for the Archbishop in Christ, and for all the clergy and the people, let us pray to the Lord. For our country, for the present and all those in public service, let us pray to the Lord. For the city and for every city and land, and for the faithful who live in them, let us pray to the Lord. For favor over the abundance of the fruits of the earth, and for peaceful times, let us pray to the Lord. For those who travel by land, sea, and air, for the sick, the suffering, the captive, and for the salvation, let us pray to the Lord. For our deliverance from all affliction, wrath, danger, and necessity, let us pray to the Lord. Help us, save us, have mercy on us, and protect us, O God, by your grace. Remember our most holy, pure, blessed, and glorious day to your totals, and ever Virgin Mary with all the saints. Let us commit ourselves and one another and our whole life to Christ, our God.
For to you belong all glory, honor, and worship to the Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and to the ages of ages.
Αμήν Θεός Κύριος και επεφανέν ημίν ευλογημένος ο ερχόμενος εν ονόματι Κυρίου.
Thanks the Lord, call upon his holy name. God is the Lord and has revealed himself to us. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord.
Τον διεθνή κυκλωσάμε για το ονόματι Κύριου, μην άμην αυτούς Θεός Κύριος και επεφανέν ημίν ευλογημένος ο ερχόμενος εν ονόματι Κυρίου.
God is the Lord and has revealed himself to us. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord.
Λίθους φραγιστέντος υπό των Ιουδαίων και στρατείο των φυλασσόντων το άχραντο σου σώμα ανέστη τριήμερο ζωής σωτήρ δερούμενος στον κόσμο την ζωή δια τούτο εδυνάμεις των ουρανών ευώων συζόδοτα δόξα τη Αναστάση σου Χριστέ, δόξα τη Βασιλεία σου, δόξα τη οικονομία σου μόνε φιλάνθρωπε.
As the bountiful harvest of your sowing of salvation, the lands of North America offer to you, O Lord, all the saints you have shown in them. By their prayers give the church and our land in abiding peace to the Theotokos, O most merciful.
Τους του Άνθου Πατέρας και Αγγέλους εν σώματι, ομολογητάς και ως Υιός, Ιεράρχας και Μάρτυρας, τιμήσομεν εν ύμνης και οδές, μιμούμενοι αυτών τες αρετές, ή του όρους πληθείς πάσα των μοναστών, κραυγάζοντες ομοφόνος. Δόξα το Στέφανος αντί ημάς, δόξα το Αγίας αντί, δόξα το εν κινδύνης ημών προστάτας δείξαντι.
Beautiful fruit of the sowing of your salvation, the land of Russia offers to you, O Lord, all the saints that have shown in it. By their prayers, get the church and our land in deep peace. You, the Mother of God, O most merciful one.
Η αμνά σου Ιησού κράζει μεγάλη τη φωνή σε νυμφίε μου ποθώ και σε ζητούσα αθλό και συσταυρούμε και συνθάπτωμε το βάπτισμό σου και Πάσχο δίασε ως βασιλεύσος εν σύ και θνήσκω υπέρ σου να και ζήσω εν σύ αλλώστης η ανάμωμον προσδέχου της μεταπόθου τη θύσανση αυτής πρεσβείες ως ελεήμων σώσετας ψυχάς ημών.
Glory to the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, but now and ever into the ages of ages. Amen. O Theotokos, revealed to you to us on earth was the mystery that was hid for ages and unknown by the angels. God became incarnate, uniting natures without confusion. And for us he voluntarily accepted crucifixion, to which he resurrected the firstborn men, and he saved their souls from death.
Έτσι και την ειρήνη του Κρύου δεηθούμε. Εν τη λόγω σώσ' τον ελέησον και τη φυλάξον ημάς ο Θεός της συγχάρητη της Παναγίας του Χράντου Πραγημένου συντόξιμον εις ημών Θεοτόκο και απερταίνου Μαρίας με τα πάντα των Αγίων με ναυσάντες εαυτούς και αλλήλους και πάσαν τη ζωή ημών Χριστό το Θεό παραθόμεθα.
Ότι σον του κράτους και σου εστιμή βασιλεία και η δύναμη και η δόξα Πατρός και του Υιού και του Αγίου Πνεύματος, νυν και αεί και εις τους αιώνας των αιωνών.
Αμήν. Τον τάφο σου σωτήρ, στρατιώτε τηρούντες, νεκρήτη αστραπή του οφθέντους αγγέλου, γένετο κηρύττοντος, γυναίξη την Ανάσταση, σε δοξάζομεν το της θωράς καθαιρέτη, συπροσπίπτωμεν το Αναστάντη εκτάφου και μόνο Θεό ημών.
Glory to the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, all merciful, O Lord, and to the cross of your own will, O giver of life, laid in the tomb as a mortal, by death you destroyed the power of death as the mighty one, for the doorkeepers of Hades quake when he saw you with yourself, you raised us, you were long dead, O Savior, supremely benevolent.
Και νυν και άγγες τους αιώνας των αιώναμιν του Αυριήλ, δεξαγμένους η παρθένε το χέρε, συντυφωνίες αρκούτο των όλων δεσπότης, εν σύτη Αγία Κιβώτο, ο Σέφη ο δίκαιος Δαβίδ, εδείχθης πλατητέρα των ουρανών, βαστάσασα τον κτίστη σου, δόξα το ενικήσαντι εν σύ, δόξα το προερθόντι εξ σου, δόξα του ελευθερώσαντι μας δια του τόκου σου.
Women were at the tomb early in the morning, when they saw a vision of angels traveling came upon them. The sepulchre was radiating life, and the dazzling marvel astonished them. They departed and went to proclaim the resurrection to the disciples. Christ, the only strong and mighty Lord, has divested Hades of his spoils. He has freed the dead from fear of condemnation by the power of the cross and raised them all with himself.
Δόξα Πατρί και Υιό και Αγίο Πνεύματι, εν το Σταυρό προσιλωθείς η ζωή των απάντων, και νεκρής λογιστής ως αθάνατος Κύριος, ανέστης τριήμερος σωτήρ και ήγυρας Αδάμ εκ της θωράς, δια τούτο εδυνάμεις των ουρανών, ευών συζωδότα. Δόξα της εις παθήμασι Χριστέ, δόξα τη Αναστάση σου, δόξα τη συγκαταβάση σου, μόνε φιλάνθρωπε.
Whose august body hosted the Master, we pray you raise us up, for we are sunk in the darkness of dreadful despondency, of transgressions and suffering. Daily you indeed are the salvation of sinners. You give help to us, you are our mighty protection, and you save us, your servants.
Ευλόγητος η Κύριε, διδαξών με τα δικαιώματά σου, των αγγέλων ο Δήμος κατεπλάγει ορών σε, ενεκρής λογιστέντα του θανάτου δε σωτήρ την ισχύν καθελώντα, και συνε αυτό τον Αδάμ εγείρεντα, και εξάδου πάντα.
Blessed are you, O Lord, teach me your statutes. Why do you mingle the ointments with your tears full of pity, O woman disciples? Thus the angel who was shining in the tomb cried to the Mary-bearing woman, see for yourselves the empty tomb and understand that the Savior has risen from the sepulchre.
Ευλογητός η Κύριε, διδαξών με τα δικαιώματά σου, λίαν πρωί, μυροφόρη έδραμον προς το μνήμα σου θρηνολογούσε, αλλά πέστη προς αυτάς ο άγγελος και είπε, θρηνού ο καιρός, πέπαυτε μη κλαίτε, την Ανάσταση δε Αποστολής είπατε.
Blessed are you, O Lord, teach me your statutes, when the Mary-bearing woman had come with the spices to your sepulchre, O Savior, they heard the voice of an angel clearly speaking to them, why do you come to among the dead, the one who lives, for as God he has risen from the sepulchre.
Δόξα Πατρί και Υιό και Αγίο Πνεύματι, προσκυνούμε Πατέρα και τον τούτο Υιόντε και το Άγιο Πνεύμα, την Αγία Τριάδα εν μια τη ουσία, συν τη Σεραφείμ κράζονται στο Άγιος, Άγιος, Άγιος η Κύριε.
For God forever and to the ages of ages, Amen, giving birth to the giver of life, O Virgin, you delivered Adam from sin, and you leave, you have rendered joy in place of sorrow, he who from you became incarnate God in man, has directed your life and you fell from it.
Alleluia, 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 Δόξα Σοι ο Θεός.
Alleluia, Alleluia, glory to you, O God.
Alleluia, 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 glory to you, O God. Κύριε ελέησον. Κύριε ελέησον.
Και αυτούς και αυτούς και πάσχα της Μαρίου Χριστός.
και δεδοξαστέ σου η βασιλεία του Πατρός και του Υιού και του Αγίου Πνεύματος, νυν και αεί και εις της αιώνας των αιώνων.
Αμήν η του ληστού μετάνοια των παράδεισων εσύλησεν, ο δε θρήνος των μυροφόρων την χαράν εμήνησεν, ότι ανέστης Χριστέ ο Θεός παρέχουν το κόσμο το μέγα έλεος.
In my affliction I cry out to you, Lord, hear me in my grief.
Της ερημικής άπαυστος ο Θεός πόθος εγίνεται κόσμος ή του Ματέου εκτός.
Glory to the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Let now and ever into the ages of ages. Amen.
To the Holy Spirit, as to the Father and the Son, belong the honor and the glory. Therefore let us sing a hymn to the Trinity, the one and only ruler.
Εις τα όρη των στών ύψος αν με νόμους αρέτες εκλαμπρινών, ο Θεός είναι αϊμνός.
With your right hand embracing me, O Logos, keep me safe and shelter me, so that the fire of sin not burn me.
Glory to the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Now and to the ages of ages. Amen.
By the Holy Spirit, all creation is renewed, and thus returns to its first state. For he is equal in power to the Father and the Logos.
When they said to me, let us go into the courts of the Lord, my spirit was caught, and my heart rejoiced also.
Επίκον λαβήν φόβος μέγας, εκ ηγαρθρώνων εκτεθέντων, κρυθίσονται άπασε, φίλε της γης και γλώσσε.
Glory to the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Now and ever into the ages of ages. Amen.
To the Holy Spirit, the honor, worship, glory, and dominion that befit the Father and the Son should also be ascribed. For the Trinity is one in nature, but not in person.
Μην αναστήσομαι, λέγει Κύριος, στήσομαι σωτηρία, παρησιάσομαι αυτόν.
Now I will arise, says the Lord, I will establish them in salvation, I will declare it boldly.
The words of the Lord are pure words, like silver fired in a furnace of earth, purified seven times.
Now will I rise, says the Lord, I will establish them in salvation, I will declare it boldly.
Αμήν εξανέστης ως Θεός και εκτάφων δόξης και κόσμων συνάστησας και φύσιν των πρωτών, ως Θεόν σε ανήμνησε και θάνατος λυτρουμένη χαιρέσει κράζουσα. Σύ ο πάση παρέχουν Χριστέ την Ανάσταση.
Χριστέ την Ανάσταση.
Τον αναστάντα τριήμερον ενηνήσουμεν ως Θεόν παντοδύναμον και πύλες του Άδου συντρίψαντα και τους απαιώνους εκτάφω εγείραντο μυροφόρης οφθέντα καθώς ευδόκησε. Πρώτες ταύτες το χαίρετε φύσας και αποστόλης χαρά μηνιών ως μόνος ζωοδότης, όθεν πίστη οι γυναίκες μαθητές σύμβολα νίκης ευαγγελίζονται και άδει στενάζει και θάνατος το δίρεται και κόσμος αγάλεται και πάνας η χαίρωση. Σίγαρ παρίσχε σπάσει Χριστέ την Ανάσταση.
Today the choir of saints who were pleasing to God in the lands of North America and Russia now stands before us in the church and invisibly prays to God for us. With them the angels glorify him and all the saints of the Church of Christ keep festival with them. And together they all pray for us to the pre-eternal God.
They pray to us for the pre-eternal God.
The saints are as the beautiful and fruitful trees of Eden, putting forth the fragrant flowers of their doctrines and the fruit of their labors. By them our souls are nourished and our spiritual hunger satisfied. Come therefore, let us run to the protection of their guidance and bless them as the joy and adornment of our land and as the image and example of our lives, for they have received incorruptible crowns from the pre-eternal God.
Received incorruptible crowns from the pre-eternal God.
Let us all praise the fathers who made the holy mountain heaven, showed how to live on it the life of angels, and gathered on it multitudes of monks as we cry to them, deliver us from every constraint and assault, a multitude of saints, boasts of Athos.
A multitude of saints, boasts of Athos.
How good is our union, fathers, wise, and God. How sweet and delightful this your common feast, on which all of you saints who have shone forth on this mountain, those whose names are known, those who are not, whose fame is won as brothers in spirit, now take your pleasure, like myrrh poured upon Aaron's head and running down upon his beard and as the dew of Hermon. For it was necessary that those who have been well-pleasing to the Lord should be feasted together on one day. Therefore, we also, solitary and cenobites, have come together, and as it is fitting, call you blessed, the young, the old, the sons, the fathers, the polluted, the holy, as we cry aloud with one accord, keep this place which you have chosen, which you chose for your dwelling, safe from every evil. O multitude of saints, boast of Athos. On July 7th, we commemorate our devout father, Thomas of Mount Malion. On this day, we also commemorate the holy martyr, Kyriaki. Though Kyriaki dieth before beheading, she is perfected by the sword in volition. On this day, we also commemorate the holy martyrs, Perginius and those with him, Lucian, Pompey, Hezekias, Papias, Santorinus, and Germanus. On this day, we also commemorate the holy martyr, Eustathius, Polycarp, and Evangelos. On this day, the second Sunday of Matthew, we celebrate the memory of all the venerable fathers who have shone forth on the holy mountain of Athos. Mount Athos far outstrips all mountains high of European lands by being called holy. Athos, which nurtures flowers, has ever flowered with truly spiritual flowers, the godly fathers. The choir of monks of Athos honors now the godlike choir of fathers of Mount Athos. A throng of Athenites stands around the throne of God. On this day, we also commemorate the feast of all the saints of Russia and all the saints who have shone forth in the territories of North America. By the intercessions of all the saints of the Russian land, together with those venerable fathers of Mount Athos and those of North America, O Christ our God, have mercy on us and save us. Amen.
Ανοίξω το στόμα μου και πληρωθήσετε πνεύματος και λόγον ρεύξω με τη Βασιλή Δημήτρη και ωφθήσω με φέδρος πανηγυρίζων και ασογηθόμενος ταύτη στα θαύματα.
Establish your service, you extol you, O Mother of God, for they have formed a spiritual choir for you, the living and the bond and found. Graciously in your divine glory,
we give glorious crowns to them.
When the prophet Habakkuk heard the divine and incomprehensible counsel of your incarnation from the Virgin Most High, considering he cried aloud, glory to your strength, O Lord my God.
Εξέστη τα σύμπαντα επί τη Θεία δόξη σου, σίγαρα πυρόγα με παρθένε, έσχεσεν μήτρα των επί πάντων θεών και τέτο κασάχρονων ιών, βάση της υμνούσης εσωτηρίαν βραβεύοντα.
Godly minded believers, come and celebrate the sacred and better of all. And thus extol the Theotokos and clap our hands and glorify our God who was truly born of her.
Ου και λάτρευσαν τη κτήση θεόφρονες παρά τον κτήσαντα αλλά πυρός απειλήν ανδρίως πατήσαντες γέροντες έψαλον υπερήμνη Θεό των Πατέρων Κυρίος και Θεός ευλογητός.
Praise and we bless and we worship the Lord. Guiltless were the servants in the furnace, the son of the Theotokos, when and rescued us. You must be figured that having been incarnate now is gathering the whole wide world into his church to sing. O all you works of the Lord to all ages, sing praises to the Lord and exalt him beyond measure.
Του Κυρίου δεηθώμεν,
Κύριε ελέησον,
και Άγιος ή ο Θεός ημών και να είσαι παναπάβει και εσύ την δόξα να αναπέμπωμεν, του Πατρί και του Υιό και του Άγιου Πνεύματι, νυν και αεί και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων.
Αμήν πάσα πνοή εν εσάτω τον Κύριο.
And everything that brings praise the Lord.
Εν εσάτω πνοή πάσα εν εσύ τον Κύριο.
That you may be found worthy to hear the Holy Gospel, let us entreat the Lord our God.
God have mercy, God have mercy, God have mercy.
Wisdom arise, let us hear the Holy Gospel.
Peace be unto all.
And with your spirit.
The reading is from the Holy Gospel according to Mark.
Let us be attentive.
Glory to you.
When the Sabbath was passed, Mary Magdalene and Mary, the mother of James and Salome, bought spices so that they might go and anoint Jesus. Very early on the first day of the week, they went to the tomb when the sun had risen. They were saying to one another, "Who will roll away the stone for us from the door of the tomb?" And looking up, they saw that the stone was rolled back, for it was very large. And entering the tomb, they saw a young man sitting on the right side, dressed in a white robe, and they were amazed. He said to them, "Do not be amazed. You see Jesus of Nazareth, who is crucified. He has risen. He is not here. See the place where they laid him. But go tell his disciples and Peter that he is going before you to Galilee. There you will see him as he told you." And they went out and fled from the tomb, for trembling and astonishment had come upon them. And they said nothing to anyone, for they were afraid.
Glory to you, Lord, glory to you. Having beheld the resurrection of Christ, let us worship the holy Lord Jesus, the only sinless one. Your cross, O Christ, we venerate, and your holy resurrection we praise and glorify. For you are God, apart from you we know no other. We call upon your name, come, O faithful. Let us venerate the holy resurrection of Christ. For behold, through the cross joy has come to the whole world. Ever blessing the Lord, let us praise the resurrection of heaven, endure the cross for us. He destroyed death by death.
Nonetheless, have mercy on me, O God, according to your great mercy, and according to the abundance of compassion, blot out my transgression.
Πλην πλήνων με από τις ανομίες μου και από τις αμαρτίες μου καθαρισόν με.
I know my lawlessness and my sin is always before me.
Σημώνω ήμαρτον και το πόνιρον ενώπιον σου επίσα, πως αν δικαιωθείς εν τις λόγοι σου και νικήσεις εν το κρίνες θέσαι.
Behold, I was conceived in transgressions and it says my mother bore me.
Παραλήθεια ανηγάπησα στα άδειλα και τα κρυφία, τη σοφία σου έδηλωσά μη. Ακουτής μη αγαλία συγκέφρωσιν, είναι αγαλία σου δέος δέατε ταπεινωμένα. Καταρδίαν καθαράν κτίσον εν εμεί ο Θεός και πνεύμα ευθές εγγένισον εν της εγκάτης μη.
Do not cast me away from your presence and do not take your Holy Spirit from me.
Restore to me the joy of your salvation and uphold me with your guiding spirit.
I will teach such treasures your ways and the ungodly shall turn back to you.
Χρήσα εξαμάτων ο Θεός της σωτηρίας μου, αγκαλιάσαντε η γλώσσα μου την δικαιοσύνη σου.
Lord, you shall open my lips and my mouth will declare your praise.
Ότι θέλησες τη σιέδωκαν ολοκαυτώματα ουκ ευδοκίσεις.
Sacrifice to God is a broken spirit, a broken and humbled heart.
Αγάθινον Κύριε την ευδοκία σου την Σιών και οικοδομηθήτοντα τύχη Ιερουσαλήμ.
And you will be pleased with the sacrifice of righteousness, with offerings and whole burnt offerings.
Τότε ανήσουσιν επί το θυσιαστήριον σου μόσχου και ελέησον με ο Θεός.
Glory to the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit. Intercession of the apostles, O Lord of mercy, blot out my many offenses.
Και νυν και αΐν και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων, αμήν, τες της Θεοτόκου πρεσβείες ελεήμων, εξάλειψαν τα πλήθη των αιμών εγκλημάτων.
God, according to your great mercy and according to the abundance of your compassion, blot out my transgression. Jesus, having risen from the grave, as he foretold, has granted us eternal life and great mercy.
O God, save your people and bless your heritage. Look upon your world with mercy and compassion. Of the descendants of Orthodox Christians, send down upon us your abundant mercies. Intercession of our most purely Theotokos and ever Virgin Mary. The power of the precious and life given the cross. The power of the honorable bodies, heavenly powers. Of the honorable glorious prophet and forerunner John the Baptist. The holy, glorious, and praiseworthy apostles. Of our Father among the saints and great chemical teachers of Iraq, Basil the Great, Gregory the Theologian, and John Chrysostom, Athanasius and Cyril, John the Merciful, and Patriarchs of Alexandria, Nicholas of Myra, Spiridon Trimatos, and Nectarius of the Pontifical Wonder Workers, the Holy Glorious Great Martyrs, George the Victorious, Demetrius the More Bellet, Theodore of Tyre, and Theodore the Commander, Minas the Wonder Workers, Eleftherius and Columbus, the holy priest martyrs of the holy glories, great martyrs Tekla Barbara and Stacy Catherine, Kiriaki Fotini, Marina Pereskevi and Irene, of the holy glorious and victorious martyrs, of the holy and righteous ancestor of God, Joachim and Anna, of Kiriaki, the great martyrs, Thomas, the confessor, for memories we keep today, all our you saints, we beseech you, the only most merciful Lord, listen to us sinners, we pray to you, hear us. and have mercy on us.
Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy. Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison. Yara burkham, yara burkham, yara burkham. Tuami milu yeste, tuami milu yeste, tuami milu yeste.
Λέει και εκτιμής και φιλάνθρωποι του μονογενούσου με του βλωτώσει είναι το Παναγία και Αγιωθό και Ζωπιώσου Πνεύματι νυν και αεί και εις της αιώνας των αιωνών.
So magnifies the Lord in my spirit, rejoicing God my Savior. You are honored more than the cherubim, and you have more glory when compared to the seraphim. You with the courage and gave birth to God the Logos, and are truly Theotokos, you do be magnified.
Και επίβλεψεν επί την ταπείνωση της δούλης αυτού ειδουγάρ από του νυν μακαριούσε με πάσε γενέ την τιμιωτέραν των χερουβήμ και εν δοξωτέραν ασυγκρίτως των σεραφείμ την αδιαφθόρος θεολογών τεκούσαν την όντως θεοτόκων σε μεγαλήνωμα.
Ο Υιός Μαΐας and great things for me and only in this name is mercy is on those who fear him from generation to generation. You are honored more than the cherubim, and you have more glory when compared to the seraphim. You with the cross and gave birth to God the Logos.
Επίση κράτος εν βραχίων αυτού διεσκόρπισεν υπερηφάνους διανύω καρδίας αυτών την τιμιωτέραν των χερουβήμ και ενδοξωτέραν ασυγκρίτως των σεραφείμ την αδιαφθόρος θεολογών τεκούσαν την όντως θεοτόκων σε μεγαλήνωμα.
Yes, put on the money from their thrones and exalted the Lord. Yes, we feel down the wicked things and then rich. Yes, sent away empty. You are honored more than the cherubim, and you have more glory when compared to the seraphim. You without the rods and give birth to God the Logos.
Αν τε λάβετο Ισραήλ παιδός αυτού μνηστή ελέους καθώς ελάλησε προς τους πατέρας ημών το Αβραάμ και το σπέρματι αυτού έως αιώνος την τιμιωτέραν των χερουβήμ και ενδοξωτέραν ασυγκρίτως των σεραφείμ την αδιαφθόρος θεολογών τεκούσαν την όντως Θεοτόκον σε μεγαλήνωμα.
Oh, you born on earth with festival lamps and an experience for joy in all you the heavenly angelic orders, join in and celebrate and honoring the sacred wonders of the Mother of God. Sing the joyful salutation, oh rejoice, Theotokos, so blessed ever virgin pure.
Έτσι και την ειρήνη του Κυρίου δε ηθόμε.
Ελέησον.
Εν τελείως όσον ελέησον και τη φύλαξη ημάς, ο Θεός της συγχάρητη.
Κύριε ελέησον.
Της Παναγίας Αχράτου πλεγημένης εντός με νησιμών, Θεοτόκο και απερθένου Μαρίας, με τα πάντων Αγίων μεν αυσάρτες. Εαυτούς και ανήλως και πάσα τη ζωή ημών, Χριστό το Θεό παραθόμεθα.
Σε Κύριε.
Ότι σε νούσι πάση δυνάμεις των ουρανών και σε την δόξα να αναπέμπουσι του Πατρί και του Υιό και του Αγίου Πνεύματι νυν και αεί και εις τους αιώνας των αιωνών.
Αμήν. Άγιος Κύριος ο Θεός ημών. Ύψωτε Κύριον των Θεών ημών και προσκυνείτε το υποποδίο των ποδών αυτού.
Ότι Άγιος εστί.
Τον λίθον θεωρήσασε από και κλεισμένον εμμυροφόροι έχερον είδων γαρνέαν ίσκον καθήμενον εν το τάφο και αυτός ταύτες έφη ειδού Χριστός εγίγερτε είπατε σύν το Πέτρο τις μαθητές εν το όρι φθάσατε Γαλιλαίας εκεί μην οφθήσετε ως προείπε της φύλης.
In heaven as a martyr, you stand with glory next to God. Kyriake, we pray you, by divine intercession, save all of us who are observing piously your memorial.
Ιερωτάτες κόροι, Κυριακής της Σέμνης, πρεσβείας φύλατε πάντας, δούλος του σους εκ των δεινών και πάσης αλλής ανάγκης, ως προστασία του κόσμου.
Ας απνοείνε σαν τόλτον Κύριον, εν είτε τον Κύριον εκ των ουρανών, εν είτε
Θεών εν της Αγής αυτού, εν είτε αυτών, εν στερεώματι της δυνάμεως αυτού, ως σταυρών υπομείνας και των θάνατων καταργήσας και αναστάς εκ των νεκρών, ειρήνευσον ημών την ζωήν, Κύριε, ως μόνος πάντοδυναμος.
Praise Him for His mighty acts, praise Him according to the abundance of His greatness.
Ο τον αδυσκεύσας και τον θάνθρωπον αναστήσας, τη Αναστάση σου Χριστέ, αξίως τον ημάς εν καθαρά καρδία, υμνήν και δοξάζειν σε.
Praise Him with the sound of the trumpet, praise Him with the harp and lyre. We glorify Your divine condescension and we sing Your praise. O Christ, You were born of a virgin, and from the Father You remained inseparable. You suffered as a man and voluntarily endured the cross. As one emerging from a bridal chamber, You rose from the sepulcher in order to save the world. Glory to You, O Lord. Praise Him with cymbal and dance, praise Him with strings and flute.
Μάρτης αθληφόρε του Χριστού, έστις προβήματον Ανδρείος, Χριστόν κηρύττουσα, σταύρος είναι εκούσιον καταδεξαμένον, και δεσμίσω μιλήσασα και πάσης εκείας χέρουσα ανέδραμες προς τα ουράνια δήμης απαιώνος μαρτύρων συναριθμής και δόξης διαιωνίζουσα απολάβουσα.
Resounding cymbals, praise Him with triumphant cymbals. Let everything that praise, praise the Lord. Facing the tribunals, you proclaim Christ who condescended of His own will to be crucified. Bravely, O victorious and holy martyr of Christ, being shackled and suffering all manner of torture, joyfully you hastened up to the celestial courts, there to join the ranks of the martyrs who from ages past were perfected and enjoy eternal glory evermore.
Ομένων υπέμεινα των Κυρίων και προσέχει μη και εισήκουσε τη θέση της νέος λόγου του φανέντος επί γης νύμφη εκλεκτή ανεδείχθης Κυριακή αλήθως καλή διαλάμπουσα εθνεών πράξεων και της Θείας αθλήσεως φέδρης αγλαέας ούθεν το ουράνιον θαλαμονόκησας ένθα ως παρθένος και μάρτης πάντοτε χορεύουσα πάντων των μνημονευόντων σου μνημόνευε.
And he established my feet on a rock and kept straight my steps from a noble root, Kyriaki. You as a most beautiful branch spring bearing the saving fruit, namely the endurance of your fiat of martyrdom and the weeds of impiety. By grace you made to wither, hence with longing we revere your holy memory. And we now caress your most sacred reliquary from every receiving.
Grace to man for healing of infirmities.
Glory to the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit. The woman around Mary went to the tomb with ointments. They were perplexed about how they would achieve their end. They saw that the stone was rolled back, and there was a young man, an angel of the Lord, who quelled the commotion of their souls. For he said, the Lord Jesus has risen. Now go and preach it to his preachers, his disciples, and tell them to hasten to Galilee, and there you will see him risen from the dead as the giver of life and glory.
Και νυν και αΐν και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων, αμήν. Υπερευλογημένη υπάρχεις Θεοτό και Παρθένε, διαγάρτου εξούς αρκωθέντος ο Άδης ηχμαλώτησε, ο Αδάμ ανακέκλητε, η κατάραν ενέκρωτε, η Εύα ηλευθέρωτε, ο θάνατος τε θανάτωτε, και ημείς εζωποιήθημεν, διό ανυμνούντες βόμεν. Ευλογητός Χριστός ο Θεός ημών, ο ούτας ευδοκίσας δόξασι.
Ανανέ, glory be to you, shown the light, glory in the highest to God. His praise is on earth, his good pleasure in mankind.
Υμνούμεν σε, ευλογούμεν σε, προσκυνούμεν σε, δοξολογούμεν σε, ευχαριστούμεν Σοι δια την μεγάλην Σου δόξα.
Lord King, Heavenly God, Father, Ruler over all, Lord, only begotten Son, Jesus Christ and Holy Spirit.
Κύριε ο Θεός, ο αμνός του Θεού, ο Υιός του Πατρός, ο αίρον την αμαρτία του κόσμου, ελέησον ημάς ο αίρον τας αμαρτίας του κόσμου.
Accept our supplication, you who sit at the right hand of the Father, and have mercy on us.
Ότι συ μόνος Άγιος, συ μόνος Κύριος, Ιησούς Χριστός, εις δόξαν Θεού Πατρός, αμήν.
Every day I will bless you, and your name will I praise to eternity, and unto the ages of ages.
Καταξίωσον Κύριε, εν τη ημέρα ταύτη, αναμαρτήτους φυλαχθήνε ημάς.
Blessed are you, O Lord, the God of our fathers, and praised and glorified is your name unto the ages. Amen.
Γέννητο Κύριε, το έλεος σου εφήμας, καθά περιελπίσαμεν επίσε.
Blessed are you, O Lord, teach me your statutes.
Ευλόγητος η Κύριε, δίδαξον με τα δικαιώματά σου.
Blessed are you, Lord, teach me your statutes.
Κύριε, καταφυγή, εγεννήθηση μην, εν γενεά και γενεά. Εγώ είπα, Κύριε, ελέησον με, βίασε την ψυχή μου, ότι ημαρτών συ.
Lord, I have fled to you, teach me to do your will, for you are my God.
Ότι παρασύ πηγή ζωής, εν το φωτί σου ψώμεθα φως.
Sing your mercy unto those who know you.
Άγιος ο Θεός, Άγιος ισχυρός, Άγιος ο θάνατος, ελέησον ημάς.
Holy God, Holy Mighty, Holy Immortal, have mercy on us.
Άγιος ο Θεός, Άγιος ισχυρός, Άγιος ο θάνατος, ελέησον ημάς.
Glory to the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Both now and ever, and to the ages of ages. Amen.
Holy, immortal,
have mercy on us. Καθελών γαρ το θανάτο των θάνατων, τον οίκος έδωκεν ημίν και το μέγα έλεος.
Master, give the blessing.
Blessed is the kingdom of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and unto the ages of ages.
Peace let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For the peace from above and for the salvation of our souls, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For the peace of the whole world, for the stability of the holy churches of God, and for the unity of all, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For this holy house, for those that have put faith, reverence and the fear of God, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For pious and Orthodox Christians, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For our Archbishop and Father Sava, for the Honorable Presbyter, for the Diocese in Christ, and for all the clergy and the people, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For our country, for the President and all those in public service, Let us pray to the Lord.
Glory and mercy.
For the city, for every city and land, for the faithful who live in them, let us pray to the Lord.
Glory and mercy.
For favor was an abundance of the fruits of the earth, and for peaceful times, let us pray to the Lord.
Glory and mercy.
For those who travel by land, sea, and air, for the sick, the suffering, the captives, and for the salvation, let us pray to the Lord.
Glory and mercy.
For our deliverance from all affliction, wrath, danger, and necessity, let us pray to the Lord.
Glory and mercy.
Help us, save us, have mercy on us, and protect us, O God, by your grace.
Glory and mercy.
Remember our most holy pilgrims and glorious Saint Theotokos and ever Virgin Mary with all the saints. Let us commend ourselves and one another and our whole life to Christ our God.
To you, O Lord.
For to you belong all glory, honor, and worship, to the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit, now and forever, into the ages of ages.
Amen. Bless the Lord, O my soul, and everything within me. Bless his holy name. Through the intercessions of the Theotokos, Savior, save us.
Ευλόγη ψυχή μου των Κύριων και μη επιλάνθου πάσας τας ανταποδόσεις αυτού τες πρεσβείες της Θεοτόκου σώτερ σώσον ημάς.
The Lord prepares on in heaven his kingdom rules over all. Intercessions of the Theotokos, Savior, save us.
Δόξα Πατρί και Υιώ και Αγίω Πνεύματι.
Νίκαια ηγές τους αιώνας των αιώνων, αμήν.
Τες πρεσβείες της Θεοτόκου,
σώτε σώσον ημάς.
Έτσι και την ειρήνη του Κυρίου δεηθώμε. Εν τελευος όσον ελέησον και τη φύλαξον ημάς ο Θεός της η χάρητη της Παναγίας αχράτου μπλεκμένης ειν τός πνευσιμών Θεοτόκο και απερθένου Μαρία με τα πάντων Αγίων ενώσαντες εαυτός και αλλήλως και πάσα τη ζωή ημών Χριστό το Θεό
Ότι σον το κράτος και σου έστειν τη βασίλεια και δυναμής και δόξα του Πατρός και του Υιού και του Αγίου Πνεύματος νυν και αεί και εις τους αιώνας των αιωνών.
Αμήν. Εν η ψυχή μου των Κύριων, εν εσώ Κύριον εν τη ζωή μου, ψαλώ το Θεό μου έως υπάρχω. Σώσον ημάς Υιέ Θεού, ο Αναστάς εκ νεκρών, ψάλλοντας η Αλληλούια.
Blessed is he whose hope is the God of Jacob, his hope is in the Lord his God. Save us, O Son of God, risen from the dead, we sing to you, Alleluia.
Βασιλεύσει Κύριος εις τον αιώνα, ο Θεός σου Σιών, εις γενναιών και γενναιών. Σώσον ημάς Υιέ Θεού, ο Αναστάς εκ νεκρών, ψάλλοντας η Αλληλούια.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
Both now and ever, and to the ages of ages. Amen.
Only begotten Son and Logos of God, being mortal, you condescended for our salvation to take flesh from the Holy Theotokos and ever Virgin Mary, and without change became Christ our God. You were crucified and conquered death by death, being one of the Holy Trinity. Glory the Holy Spirit. Save us.
Again, in peace, let us pray to the Lord.
Glory and mercy.
Help us, save us, have mercy on us, and protect us, O God, by your grace.
Glory and mercy.
Remember our most holy, pure, blessed, and glorious Lady Theotokos, and ever Virgin Mary, with all the saints, let us commit ourselves and one another and our whole life to Christ, our God.
To you, O Lord.
For you, O God, our good and love mankind, and to you we offer up glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and to the ages of ages.
Amen. Αυτή η μέρα η επίσεν ο Κύριος αγαλιασόμεθα και φρανθόμενεν αυτή του λίθους φραγισθέντος υπό των Ιουδαίων και στρατιωτών φυλασσόντων το άχραντο σου σώμα ανέστης τριήμερος ότι δωρούμενος στο κόσμο τη ζωή δια τούτο εδυνάμεις των ουρανών ευών συζωδότα. Δόξα τη Αναστάση σου Χριστέ, δόξα τη Βασιλεία σου, δόξα τη οικονομία σου, μόνε φιλάνθρωπε.
Let heaven and earth praise him. The stone had been secured with a seal by the Judeans, and a guard of soldiers was watching your immaculate body. You rose on the third day, O Lord, and Savior, granting life unto the world. For this reason were the powers of heaven crying out to you, O life-giver. Glory to your resurrection, O Christ. Glory to your kingdom. Glory to your dispensation. Only one who lost mankind.
Wisdom arise.
Come, let us worship and bow down before Christ. Save us, O Son of God, risen from the dead.
Sing to you, Alleluia.
Του λίθους φραγισθέντος υπό των Ιουδαίων και στρατιώτων φυλασσόντων το άκραντο σου σώμα ανέστης τριήμερος σωτήρ δωρούμενος στον κόσμο τη ζωή δια τούτο εδυνάμεις των ουρανών ευών συζωδότα. Δόξα τη Αναστάση σου Χριστέ, δόξα τη Βασιλεία σου, δόξα τη οικονομία σου, μόνε φιλάνθρωπε.
As the bountiful harvest of your sowing of salvation, the lands of North America offer to you, O Lord, all the saints you have shown in them. By their prayers keep the church and our land in abiding peace. To the Theotokos, O most merciful one, let us honor the fathers of Mount Athos with hymns and songs, those who were confessors and righteous ones with the hierarchs and martyred monks. And let us emulate their noble deeds and cry out saying with one voice, glory to him that has crowned you. Glory to him that has sanctified you. Glory to him that has shown you forth as our protectors in every peril, as a beautiful fruit of the sowing of thy salvation. The land of Russia offers to you, O Lord, all the saints that have shown in it. By their prayers keep the church and our land in deep peace to the Mother of God, O most merciful One.
Ιαμνά σου Ιησού, κράζει μεγάλη τη φωνή, σε νυμφίε μου ποθώ και σε ζητούσα αθλό, και εσύ σταυρούμε και συνθάπτω με το βάπτισμό σου. Και Πάσχο δίασε ως βασιλεύσω συνσύ, και εθνίσκω υπέρ σου, ίνα και ζήσω ενσύ. Καλώς θυσίαν άμωμον προσδρέχου την μεταπόθου τη θύσανση. Αυτής πρεσβείες ως ελεήμων, τες σώσεν τας ψυχάς ημών.
Ευλογητός η Χριστέ ο Θεός ημών, ο πανσόφους τους αλήσαν αδείξας, κατά πέμψας αυτής το πνεύμα το Αγίον, και δι' αυτόν την οικουμένης αγκυνεύσας, την ανθρώπε δόξαση. Blessed are you, O Christ our God, you grew the fishermen to be all wise, when you send them the Holy Spirit, and through them you drew the universe into your net, O lover of mankind.
Προστασία των Χριστιανών να κατέσχυνται με σιθεία προς τον ποιητή να μετάθετε. Μη παρήδεις αμαρτωλών δε εισέων φωνάς, αλλά προφθασόν ως αγαθή εις την βοήθεια ημών των πιστός κραυγαζόντων σοι. Τάχυνον εις πρεσβείαν και σπεύσον εις εικασίαν, η προστατεύουσα η
Θεοτό και των δημόντων σε
Let us pray to the Lord.
Have mercy.
For you are holy, our God, and to you we offer up glory. To the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and forever.
To the ages of ages.
Amen. Holy God, holy, mighty, holy, immortal, have mercy.
Θεός, Αγίος. Spirit, both now and ever, and to the ages of ages. Amen. Θαυμαστός ο Θεός εν της Αγίης αυτού, εν εκκλησίες ευλογείτε τον Θεόν.
Σοφία.
Προς Γαλάτας επιστολής Παύλου το ανάγνωσμα.
Πρόσχομε.
Αδελφοί, πρώτου έλθειν την πίστην υπονόμων, εφρουρούμεθα συγκεκλεισμένη στην μελούσαν πίστην αποκαλυφθήνε, ώστε ο νόμος παιδαγωγός ημών γέγονεν εις Χριστόν, ή να εκπίστεως δικαιωθώμεν. Ελθούς εις δε της πίστεως ουκαιτίου παιδαγωγονές μεν, πάντες γάρι η Θεού έστε διά της πίστεως εν Χριστώ Ιησού. Όσοι γάρις Χριστόν ευαπτίσθητε, Χριστόν εν εδίσαστε, ουκ εν Ιουδαίος, ουδέ Έλλην, ουκ εν Ιδούλος, ουδέ Ελεύθερος, ουκ εν Ιάρσεν και Θήλη, πάντες γάριμις εις έστε εν Χριστώ Ιησού. Ιδέ ημείς Χριστού άρα του Αβραάμ σπέρμα έστε, και κατ' επαγγελίον κληρονόμοι λέγονται εφόσον χρόνων ο κληρονόμος νύπη ως εστίν, που δεν διαφέρει δούλο Κύριος πάντονον, άλλοι που υποτρόπους έστι και οικονόμους άκρη της προθεσμίας του Πατρός. Ούτως και εμείς, ότε είμεν υπή υπό τα στοιχεία του κόσμου, είμεν δε δουλωμένοι, ότε δε ήλθε το πλήρωμα του χρόνου, εξαπέστειλεν ο Θεός των Υιών αυτού. Γενόμενον εκ γυναικός, γενόμενον υπονόμων, ίνα τους υπονόμων εξ αγοράσει, ίνα την υιοθεσίαν απολάβομαι.
God is wondrous in his
and saints, bless God in the churches. The reading is from St. Paul's letter to the Galatians. Brethren, before faith came, we were confined under the law, kept under restraint until faith should be revealed, so that the law was our custodian until Christ came, that we might be justified by faith. But now that faith has come, we are no longer under a custodian. For in Christ Jesus, you are all sons of God through faith. For as many of you as were baptized into Christ have put on Christ. There is neither Jew nor Greek. There is neither slave nor free. There is neither male nor female. For you are all one in Christ Jesus. And if you are Christ, then you are Abraham's offspring, heirs according to the promise. I mean that the heir, as long as he is a child, is no better than a slave, though he is the owner of all the estate. But he is under guardians and trustees until the date set by the Father. So with us, when we were children, we were slaves to the elemental principles of the universe. But when the time had fully come, God sent forth his Son, born of a woman, born under the law, to redeem those who were under the law, so that we might receive adoption as sons.
Ειρήνη εσύ των αγινώσκων διήπης πιτιού, the reader.
Ανάς αλληλούια, αλληλούια, αλληλούια.
The God who vindicates me and who subdued the peoples under me.
Alleluia, Alleluia, Alleluia.
He who magnifies the salvation of his King and shows mercy to his anointed.
Ορθή ακούσιμεν του Αγίου Ευαγγελίου ειρήνη πάση εκ του κατά Ματθαίον Αγίου Ευαγγελίου των άγνωσμα
προσχωμένου
το καιρό εκείνο περιπατών ο Ιησούς παρά την θάλασσα της Γαλιλαίας οι δύο αδελφούς Σίμωνα το λεγόμενον Πέτρον και Ανδρέα το αδελφόν αυτού βάλλοντας αμφίβληστρον εις την θάλασσαν, ήσαν Γαλαλής και λέγει αυτής, δεύτε ο πίσω μου και ποιήσω ημιός αλεήσει ανθρώπων. Είδε ευθέως αφέντες τα δίκτυα δικολούθησαν αυτό και προβάσε κήθεν είδεν άλλους δύο αδελφούς, Ιάκωβον του Ζεβεδαίου και Ιωάννη το αδελφόν αυτού, εν το πλοίο μετά Ζεβεδαίου του πατρός αυτού, καταρτίζοντας τα δίκτυα αυτών και κάλυσεν αυτόν, ο δεύτερος αφέντε το πλοίο και το πατέρα αυτόν ακολούθησαν αυτόν. Περιέγγεν όλη την Γαλιλαίον ο Ιησούς διδάσκων εν τις συναγωγές αυτών και κηρύσσον το Ευαγγέλιον της βασιλείας και θερεπεύων πάσαν νόσων και πάσαν μαλακίαν εν το λαό.
The reading of the Holy Gospel according to Saint Matthew.
Let us be attentive.
At that time, as Jesus walked by the Sea of Galilee, he saw two brothers, Simon, who is called Peter, and Andrew, his brother, casting a net into the sea, for they were fishermen. And he said to them, "Follow me, and I will make you fishers of men." Immediately they left their nets
and followed him. And going on from there, he saw two other brothers, James, the son of Zebedee, and John, his brother, in the boat with Zebedee, their father, mending their nets, and he called them. Immediately they left their boat and their father and followed him. And he went out all Galilee, teaching in their synagogues and preaching the gospel of the kingdom and healing every disease and every infirmity.
Emmanuel, peace be to you, who proclaims the good news.
Glory to you, Lord. Glory to you.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
This is the day that the Lord has made. Indeed, we have much to celebrate today. I could give five different sermons today and still not cover everything that we could celebrate on this day. For today is not just July 7th, which means it's the feast day of Saint Kyriaki. It is also the commemoration of all the saints of Russia. It is also the commemoration of the saints of North America, the saints of America, Saint Juvenali, Saint Herman of Alaska, for which we have relics. We combine all of those celebrations into one Sunday. Saint Peter, the Aleutian. There were so many saints of America. It's also the commemoration of the holy monastics and ascetics of Monathos, synexis of all of them celebrated on the second Sunday of July. So all of those things kind of come together, and of course, it is the second Sunday of Matthew when we hear the Lord call the apostles. And so when we see all of these things come together, it's like, you know, my ADD takes over, and it's just like, okay. Where, you know, how do I just give you something, offer something that is of substance at this moment? So I'm going to offer just a few things that to keep in mind, focusing really of the main saint of the day, which is Saint Kyriaki. And it's one of those things where we need to understand. A lot of us know these female saints by name and feast day, but not by their lives. So it's important for us to just have a cap, like just a little recap of the life of Saint Kyriaki so that we can understand. And it's not too terribly different from the pattern of some of the lives that you will hear of the saints, including what happened to Saint Sophia. Not really what happened to Saint Sophia as much as what happened to her three daughters. And so Saint... Saint Kyriaki was born to pious Christian parents during the last part of the 3rd century and into the 4th century. And if you know your history, that was a period of time where Christianity was not legal yet. It was not legal to be a Christian. And she was born under the Emperor Diocletian, who, towards the tail end of his life, who was among the most brutal of all of the emperors when it came to torturing Christians. But she grew up and was raised by pious Christian parents, and she grew up very beautiful. And one of the local area young men caught her beauty, proceeded to find a means by which he could enter into negotiations. Their parents could enter into negotiations with her parents, and the parents didn't want to stand in the way, but at the same time they were saying, this is your choice. She wanted to remain chaste to Christ. She wanted to remain a virgin throughout her life. That was what she wanted. She desired Jesus Christ and nothing else in her life. And so she spurned away her suitor, basing it on her love for Jesus Christ, and that person hurt, turned her in to the emperor. And what happened after that was a succession of trials and tribulations that first started with her parents. Her pious parents were taken before the Emperor Diocletian, and he said, "Don't you have any control over her? What's going on? She's claiming Christ. What's going on?" And they said, "We claim Christ. We claim Jesus Christ too." And so it was not like Diocletian had them, had his parents beaten, and then eventually he had them killed when they couldn't when he couldn't change their minds. And then after that, he turned his attention on Kyriaki, thinking that if he killed her parents, he could persuade her that he meant business. He meant business, that he wasn't going to do these things. And it became very clear that there was one, two, three, I'm just counting them. I'm not going to recap all of them because they're very brutal what happened to her. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine different tortures that Kyriaki had to go through. Nine different tortures that she had to go through, including tortures of isolation when they basically just put her into prison and basically said, "We're done beating you for the day. We're done torturing you for the day. You think about what you did." But the laugh and the joke was on them because Christ would visit Saint Kyriaki and heal her, the very next day, and she would be restored to complete wholeness. Diocletian began the process. He could not succeed, so he passed her on to Maximian, who was another emperor in the region. He could not succeed. He passed her over to Hilarion, who was a prefect in the area, basically saying, "If you succeed in converting her over to paganism, I will reward you." So three different leaders got her, and then Hilarion eventually thought he had succeeded because she said, "All right, fine, just take me into your temple. Take me into your temple. Let's just get this over with." And she tricked him because as soon as she got into the temple, she got on her knees, said a prayer, and an earthquake came down and destroyed the idols in the temple. And lightning came down and struck them and burned them into ashes. Everyone ran away. Hilarion, the third man, stayed. And when he stayed, unfortunately, he was struck by lightning and he was struck dead. So a fourth person took over. Apollonius took over, who eventually was overseeing her death. But after all of these tortures that she survived, he eventually realized he could not change her life. He could not win and convert her against Christ. And so he sentenced her to beheading. But she had the last laugh, beloved, because she, at that point, asked the Lord to take her soul, and he did so peacefully. After going through nine different tortures, the Romans at that time could not get the satisfaction of ending her life. God took her soul without being at the Romans' hands. And this is a very interesting story because she began her life knowing fully well what was going to happen. But the apostles, when Jesus called them today and he said, come and I'll make you fishers of men, they didn't know. They had no clue what was going to be in store for them. They had no clue what was going to possibly befall them throughout their lives. They had no clue that the master that they were going to follow for 3 years and perform miracles in his name, they didn't know that he was going to be arrested and killed, and that they would, you know, lose heart and flee from him. They didn't know that he would rise again from the dead. They didn't understand all of these things. You know, and yet, for the most part, you know, with very few exceptions, Judas being famous, Peter being famous, you know, for denying Christ, and all of them one time forsook him and fled at his crucifixion, fearing for their own lives. But they all came back. Very little can we say against the apostles, even though they had no clue what was in store for them. Our Lord has given us such a blessed life. A blessed life he's given us. He's given us the opportunity to follow him. He's given us the opportunity to call ourselves Christians, which means we carry the name of Christ even in what we do, even in what we say. It means we're like a mini Christ, a little mini Christ. That's what Christiani means. Christianus means we're like little mini Jesuses walking around. He's given us this blessing. He's given us this acknowledgement. But we know with that acknowledgement, we are going to carry a cross. We're going to do this. And the question becomes, are we going to fall into the ease of the world that says, hey, you know, this life, it should be easy. It's for me. It's for all of my stuff. It's for what I want. You know, are we going to think those things? Are we going to say to ourselves, no. I need to be the one that does these things. Or are we going to say, Lord, first you. First you. Seek first, he tells us, the kingdom of God and his righteousness. And then everything else that we need, not that everything that we want, but everything else that we need will be added to us. St. Kyriaki, who followed that even unto her own demise, unto her own death, is enjoying a life way beyond any riches that she could have ever. And believe me, each one of these four leaders tried to bribe her. Each one of them tried. With flattery, with riches, with titles and lands and marriages and all the rest of these things that she could have had if she would have just forsaken Jesus Christ. But she refused. And why did she refuse? Because money is not important? Because land and security on this earth is not important? Because making a good name for yourself is not important? No, those are all noble pursuits. If they are indeed what God wants for our lives. If they're not what God wants for our lives, then we seek him first. And whatever he gives us is not just good, it is perfect. It is perfect. So what? Somebody gets ahead of you in your job. So what? Somebody is better at you at this thing or another thing. If we are seeking Christ first, he'll place us where we need to be. He'll take us where we need to go if we are seeking Christ first. Kyriaki is not the greatest of the martyrs, but she is called a great martyr, is she not? She's not the greatest of the females, but she is a great female in the church. She's not even the greatest among all of the saints. But no one can diminish what she means to us and to the church. It doesn't make a difference if she's the greatest. What makes a difference is that in her life, God, Jesus Christ, was the greatest. And when the apostles were called, for years they lived that life. And did they fall away for a second? Yes, but not for very long. We too have to mimic those lives, the lives that consider Jesus Christ to be the greatest. We too must allow ourselves to look and say, I don't care what you do to me. I don't care what you require of me. If you require my life exempt from God, you can't have it. Because God rules my life. Jesus Christ rules my decisions. St. Kyriaki believed that. And it not just cost her her life. It gained her her life. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Please rise.
Again, again, in peace, let us pray to the Lord. Help us, save us, have mercy on us, and protect us, O God, by your grace. Wisdom.
That ever guarded by your might, we may ascribe glory to you, to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and to the ages of ages.
Amen. Let us who mystically represent the cherubim now lay aside every earthly care that we may see and receive the King of all.
Χριστόν υποδεξόμενοι.
Through the
the mercies of your only begotten Son, with whom you are blessed, together with your all-holy, good, and life-creating Spirit, now and forever into the ages of ages.
Amen.
Peace be with you all.
And with your spirit.
Let us love one another, that with one mind we may confess.
I believe in one God, the Father Almighty, creator of heaven and earth, and of all things visible and invisible, and in one Lord Jesus Christ, the only begotten Son of God, begotten of the Father before all ages, light of light, true God, begotten, not created, of one essence with the Father, to whom all things were made, who for us men and for our salvation came down from the heavens and was incarnate of the Holy Spirit and the Virgin Mary and became man. He was crucified for us under Pontius Pilate and suffered and was buried. And he rose on the third day according to the Scriptures. He ascended into the heavens and is seated at the right hand of the Father. And he will come again with glory to judge the living and the dead. His kingdom shall have no end. And in the Holy Spirit, the Lord, the Creator of life, who proceeds from the Father, who together with the Father and the Son is worshipped and glorified, who spoke through the prophets, in one holy Catholic and Apostolic Church, I confess one baptism for the remission of sins. I look for the resurrection of the dead and the life of the age to come. Amen.
Stomin kalos, stomin Πρόσχομαι την Αγίαν αναφοράν, την ειρήνη προσφέρει.
Ελέον ειρήνης θυσίαν ενέσεως.
The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, and the love of God and Father, and the communion of the Holy Spirit be with all of you.
And with your spirit.
Let us lift up our hearts.
We lift them up to the Lord.
Let us give thanks unto the Lord. Singing the triumphal hymn, exclaiming, proclaiming, and saying,
Holy, 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 Lord Sabaoth, heaven and earth are filled with your glory.
Φάγεται του του μοέστη το σώμα το υπέρ ημών κλώμενον, εις άφεσιν αμάρτιον, take ye, this is my body which is broken for you, for the remission of sins.
Amen.
Drink of this, all of you, this is my blood of the new covenant, which is shed for you and for many, for the remission of sins, pieta ex aptupandis, tuto estito emamu, totis genis diathikis, toi perimon kebeloniki nomen non isafesina martio.
Amen.
Tassa ecton sonsi prosperomen catapanda ke diapanda, your own of your own we offer to you in all and for all. Once again, we offer you the spiritual worship without the shedding of blood, and we beseech and pray and entreat you, send down your Holy Spirit upon us and upon these gifts here presented, and make this bread the precious body of your Christ.
Amen.
And that which is in this cup, the precious blood of your Christ.
Amen.
Changing them by your Holy Spirit.
Amen. Amen.
Παναγία Σακράντου υπερευνοημένης εν δόξιδες φινίσιμον Θεοτόκου και αη Παρθένου Μαρίας. Remember, Lord Archbishop and Father Savas, grant him to your holy churches in peace, safety, honor, and health and the length of days, rightly teaching the word of your truth.
And remember those who each one of us has in mind, and all your people.
And all the people.
And grant that with one voice and one heart we may glorify and praise your all honorable and majestic name, of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and to the ages of ages.
Amen.
May the mercies of our great God and Savior Jesus Christ be with you all.
And with your spirit.
Have been commemorated all the saints again and again, in peace presented and consecrated, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
That our God, who loves mankind, have accepted them at his holy and mystical altar as an offering of spiritual fragrance, may return and down upon us the divine grace and the gift of the Holy Spirit. Let us pray.
Lord, have mercy.
Having asked for the unity of the faith and for the communion of the Holy Spirit, let us commend ourselves and one another and our own life to Christ our God.
Καταξίωσον ημάς δέσποτε μετά παρησίας, ακατακρίτως του μανεπικαλίστε σε του ρεπράνιον Θεόν Πατέρα και λέγειν.
Πάτερ ημών, ο ενδύς ουρανής, αγιαστείτε το όνομά σου, ελθέτε η βασιλεία σου, γεννηθείτε το θέλημά σου, ως εν ουρανώ και επί της γης, τον άρτον ημών των ιδιούσιων, δώσ' μη σήμερα και άφησε μη τα πνήματα ημών, ως και εμείς επιμέντες ο πλέτης ημών, και εμείς οι γυναίκες ημάς εις πειρασμόν, αλλά ρίσε ημάς από το πονηρό. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us, and lead us not to temptation, but deliver us from evil.
For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and to the ages of ages.
Amen.
Peace be with you all.
And with your spirit.
Let us bow our heads to the Lord.
Therefore, a master makes smooth and beneficial for us all whatever lies ahead according to the need of each. Sail with those who sail, travel with those who travel, heal the sick physician of our souls and bodies. Through the grace, compassion, and love for mankind of your only begotten Son, with whom you are blessed, together with your all holy, good, and life creating Spirit, now and forever, into the ages of ages.
Amen.
Rose for me.
For the holy people of God, Shyataya Shyati.
Lord, that you are truly the Christ, the Son of the living God, who came into the world to save sinners, of whom I am the first. I also believe that this is truly your pure body, and that this is truly your precious blood. Therefore I pray to you, have mercy upon me, and forgive my transgressions, voluntary and involuntary, in word and deed, in knowledge or in ignorance, and make me worthy without condemnation to partake of your pure mysteries for the remission of sins and for eternal life. Amen. Behold, I approach for divine communion. O Maker, burn me not as I partake, for you are a fire consuming the unworthy, but cleanse me from every stain. O Son of God, receive me today as a partaker of your mystical supper, for I will not speak of the mystery to your enemies, nor will I give you a kiss as did Judas, but like the thief I confess to you, remember me, Lord, in your kingdom. Tremble, O man, as you behold the divine blood. It is a burning coal that sears the unworthy. The body of God both deifies and nourishes me. It deifies the spirit and wondrously nourishes the mind. You have smitten me with yearning, O Christ, and by your divine arrows you have changed me. But burn up with spiritual fire my sins, and grant me to be filled with delight in you. so that leaping for joy I may magnify, O good one, your two comings. How shall I, who am unworthy, enter into the splendor of your saints? If I should dare to enter into the bridal chamber, my vesture will condemn me, since it is not a wedding garment, and being bound up I shall be cast out by the angels. Cleanse, O Lord, the filth of my soul, and save me, as you are the one who loves mankind. Master who loves mankind, Lord Jesus Christ, my God, let not these holy gifts be to my judgment, because I am unworthy, but rather for the purification and sanctification of both soul and body, and the pledge of the life and kingdom to come. It is good for me to cleave unto God, and to place in him the hope of my salvation. O Son of God, receive me today as a partaker of your mystical supper, for I will not speak in a mystery to your enemies, nor will I give you a kisses to Judas, but like the thief I confess to you, remember me, Lord, in your kingdom. The righteous will be remembered forever. Alleluia. Is nimos in one anion as the decays. Alleluia. Church in America, and let us glorify Christ who has glorified the
all saints of North America, pray to God for us. Come, let us with one accord sing hymns of praise to all the saints who have shone forth in virtue through our land, spiritually nourishing the church of the North American continent.
All saints of North America, pray to God for us. Come, all Orthodox believers, let us praise the wonder worker Herman and the holy martyrs Juvenal and Peter, and all who labored in the Alaskan vineyard of Christ, these northern lights of the American church and ever-shining beacons of piety.
All saints of North America, pray to God for us. Come, all who you love the saints, let us remember our instructions in the faith, the holy bishops Innocent and Tikhon, and the righteous priest Alexis, for by their teachings they have freed to us from the bonds of ignorance.
Saints of Mount Athos, pray to God for us. God of all things, now give grace to me, your servant, as I endeavor to praise in songs by letter and by name the saints who have shone on Mount Athos and fulfilled your will.
Aye, to aye, orus, intercede for us, that on all on thean harin didume, το σοι και την ειν επιβαλωμένο εφήμισε άσμασι τους ενώρι λαψαντές το του άθους ιούς κατά στοιχείων και όνομα τους οντελεσαντές θέλημα.
Saints of God, intercede for us. The sacred founder of the great Lavra I honor in hymns as the godly first fruit, as truly declared to be the type and example of the fathers of Athos in both the Theodia and Praxis.
Αγί του Αγίου Άθους, πρέσβευε υπέρ ημών, το της μεγής της ιερών δομήτωρα, λαύρας εν ύμνης τιμών, ως απαρχήν θείαν, μέγαν Αθανάσιον των τύπων και παράδειγμα, τον εν άθω πατέρων, ως αληθώς χρηματίσαντα εν τε θεωρίας και πράξεσιν.
Saints of God, intercede for us. It is fitting to him, the glorious Agapios of Autopedi, because he heard the voice of the Mother of God, and though his servants, like a freeman, ransomed his old master with his sons from eternal punishment.
Αγί του Αγίου όρους πρέσβευε υπέρ ημάς, βατοπεδίου των κλίνων αγάπιων, ανεφημίσε χρεών, ότι Θεοτόκου της φωνής ακήκωε και δουλώθησε. Και λυτρωθήσε λύτρωση
πίστεως και αγάπης προσέλθετε.
Και δουλωθήσε λύτρωσε τον οικείον δεσπότην, συν της ίσως ελεύθερος, εκ της αιωνίου κολάσεως. Άγιε του Θεού πρέσβευε υπέρ ημών, I press the radiance of Athanasios, the fair palm tree of the monastery of Espigmenu, the dazzling strangles of Akakios, the new and Akakios, the martyr, boast of the skitty of Iberon. Αγίε του Θεού πρέσβευε υπέρ ημών, Αθανασίου του ωραίου φοινικός, της εσφιγμένου μονής και αγαθαγγέλου επαινών την έλαμψην, τα ευαγή παλέσματα Ακακίου του νέου και Ακακίου του μάρτυρος, σκητέως ιβύρων καυχήματος. The Son of God, πρέσβευε υπέρ ημών, the fame γεροντιός was revealed as the glory of the famous kid of the foremother of God. With him let us bless the ascetic life of Saint Gabriel of Iberon, who took the wonder-working Portaitisa from the scene. Αγία του Θεού πρέσβευε υπέρ ημών, γέρασε δείχτης ο κλίνος γεροντιός, Θεοπρομήτωρος της Ευάγους Κήτης, με θου μακαρίζομεν, την άσκηση του Ιβύρος, Γαβρίλ του Οσίου, του εκ θαλάσσης εξάραντος, την θαυματουργών Πορταΐσια.
Saints of God, intercede for us. How shall I not honor and revere Gennadios, who saw the oil that gushed up from the Mother of God in Vatopedi? How again shall I pass over in silence God-bearing George, the founder of Ivrion?
Αγία του Θεού πρέσβευε υπέρ ημών, πως μη τιμήσω των σεπτών Γενναδιών, τον κατηδώντα σαφώς το εν Βατοπέδι αναβλήσαν ελαιών, παρά της Θεομήτωρας, πως ηγήσω δε πάλιν των Θεοφόρων Γεωργίων, των της των Ιβύρων Δομήτωρα.
Saints of God, intercede for us. The monastery of the Onosiu blossomed with godly Gennadios and Caracalu with the glorious Gideon. The Skeita of Columosiu with Gerasimos, whom let us honor with praises both monks and martyrs.
Αγί του Θεού πρεσβεύσατε υπέρ ημών, Λαύρα η Θεία Γερμανών των Οσιών, ο Σάντος Σύνιγκεν, η Διονυσίου των Θείων Γενναδιών και Γεδαιών των Έδοξων, η Μονή Καρακάλου, Κουτλομουσίου, η Σκήτηδε, των Στερών εν Πάσιν Γεράσιμων.
Ananias, all you saints who have shone forth in the Russian land, pray to God for us. In spiritual songs, let us all hymn together our godly fathers who have shone forth in piety, whom every place and region of the land of Russia has brought forth, and whom the Church of Russia has nurtured.
Όλοι εκεί που έχετε μαρτυρήσει στην ρωσική λαν, εύσευε υπέρ ημών. Come, all ye faithful, beloved, the martyrs, and with hymns let us honor the martyrs of Russia, Theodore and the youth John, who refused to worship the idols, shedding their blood for Christ.
Oh, you say you have shone forth in the Russian land, pray to God for us. Come, all you faithful who love the martyrs, and with hymns let us honor the martyrs of Russia, Theodore and the youth John, who refused to worship the idols, shedding their blood for Christ. Saints of God, intercede for us. Rejoice, O you seven holy hierarchs, who Basil, Ephraim, Eugene, and Lepidus, Agathodas, and Lepidus, and Capito, who were bishops in Kirsten and hallowed our land with your blood.
So, Son of Theos, the Lion, Suke, Evlois, and Dignironomian Su, O God, save your people and bless your inheritance.
Ιδωμέν το φως το αληθινόν, ελάβομεν πνεύμα επουράνιον, εύρωμεν πίστην αληθήν, αδιαιρετών τριάδα προσκυνούντες, αυτή γαρή μας έσωσε.
We have seen the true light, we have received the heavenly spirit, we have found the true faith, worshiping the undivided Trinity, for the Trinity has saved us.
Be exalted, O God, above in the heavens, let your glory be over all the earth. Be exalted, O God, above in the heavens, let your glory be over all the earth. Be exalted, O God, above in the heavens, and let your glory be over all the earth. Always, now and forever, and unto the ages of ages.
Amen. Let our mouths be filled with your praise, O Lord, that we may sing of your glory. For you have made us worthy to partake of your holy, divine, immortal, and life-giving mysteries. Keep us in your holiness at all that day, we may meditate upon your righteousness. Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia.
Arise, have been partaking of the divine, holy, pure, immortal, heavenly life, creating in us the mysteries of Christ. It does worthy give thanks to the Lord.
Glory to you, Lord, glory to you.
Help us, save us, have mercy on us, and protect us, O God, by your grace.
Glory and mercy.
Having prayed for a perfect, holy, peaceful, and sinless day, let us commend ourselves and one another, and our whole life to Christ, our God.
To you, Lord.
We give thanks to you, Master, and love your kind breath out of our souls. Even on this very day, you have been worthy of your heavenly and immortal mysteries. Make straight our path, fortify us, and prepare our life, and secure our steps. Through the prayers and supplications of the glorious name you have helped us up. And of all your saints. For you are our sanctification, and to you be glory, to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and forever, unto the ages of ages.
Amen.
Let us go forth in peace.
Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
O Lord, bless us, we bless you, and sanctify us, and trust in you.
and forevermore.
Το Κύριο δεηθώμεν.
Ειν ελέησον.
O God, glory to you, may he who rose from the dead, Christ our true God, through the intercessions of his all-immaculate and blameless Holy Mother, by the power of the precious and life-giving cross, protect and honorable body of the powers of heaven, supplication the honorable glorious prophet and forerunner John the Baptist, holy glorious praiseworthy apostle, holy glorious triumphant martyrs of a righteous and God-bearing fathers, her father among the saints, John Chrysostom, Archbishop of Constantinople, whose liturgy we celebrate, holy righteous ancestors of God at Joachim and Anna, of St. Thomas, the righteous of Melia, Akakios of Sinai, Willibald, the bishop of each stadt, of the holy Synaxis, of the saints of Russia, of the holy ascetics of Manathos, and of the saints of North America, and of the holy, glorious, great martyr Kyriaki, whose memory we commemorate today, and of all the saints. May the Lord have mercy on us and save us. For he's a good and merciful God who loves mankind. Through the prayers of our holy fathers, Lord Jesus Christ, the God, have mercy upon us and save us.
Amen.
May the Holy Trinity bless, protect, and keep all of you. Please be seated. Good morning. It is good to be back from San Diego, and I spent a day at camp on Friday delivering the Orthodox life session. Just one day though, that's all I've been able to give to the camp so far until this week. I'll be at camp all week this week. I promised the summer, I promised the Metropolitan that I would always do that. It is my joy to do that this week. And it is my joy also that we have chosen not to do our festival this week. So I don't feel like I have to split time. The kids don't have to split time. So we're very gracious that we will have our children both at the summer camp program and at our festival. That is a beautiful pattern. And I am praying to the Lord that he blesses all of these endeavors so that they may continue to be blessed by him. Speaking of the festival, this is the last non-festival week. This is the last time that I can say that. So if you have not signed up, you'll see it, the sign-up sheets on the bulletin board. If you know somebody that's working the festival, it is not too late. Please prayerfully consider where you can assist and help at the festival. I realize that it is a fundraiser for our parish. It is also a very beautiful opportunity. Our church is open the entire week during our festival. It is a beautiful opportunity to share the richness of Christianity, of Jesus Christ, with our Canton and Stark County area, and those that come even from farther away than that, to partake of the food and the fellowship that we have here. So it is a very important thing. Let us consider how we can help with those things. It's a relatively quiet week this week, but we are going to continue to have this, you know, drumming up of support of the festival and other things that are going to take place. So I ask that you consider those things. Our coffee hours is sponsored by our choir. So even though our choir is not singing, they are still offering a little bit to our church by virtue of a coffee hour. Is there anything else to announce today? Just one more thing about San Diego. You know, when we have these national clergy laity gatherings, I unfortunately do not find them to be as fruitful as I used to. When I was a young priest, I used to find them very energetically fruitful. I learned a ton. And the last few times that I've gone, they've been wanting. This year, I have to say, I have to acknowledge and admit that I was incorrect, because there were very important, very meaningful and impactful workshops that they offered that were just a little different than the norm, including one that was led by the Department of Religious Education, Bishop Athena Goris, who is one of the auxiliary bishops under Archbishop Elpida Fortas. He led an incredible workshop completely on the Jesus Prayer, but it was more of like, you know, we know that you probably struggle with this prayer at your homes. I'm going to teach you how to pray it. It was so beautiful. It was so wonderful. If they continue to do impactful workshops like this, I understand possibly that in 2 years, I don't want to make the promise, but I heard it that our metropolis might get an opportunity to host one again. If that's the case, I would really encourage us to really maximize the amount of delegates that we can have coming to this, because if they're going to continue to do these kind of workshops, if they're going to do these kinds of impactful ways that can benefit our church, benefit our home, benefit our parish, benefit our ministries, it's really worthwhile to attend. San Diego is far, I get it, so there was only a couple of us that were able to go. But the next one might be Columbus. The next one might be Pittsburgh. The next one might be Cleveland or wherever it is. It might only be a couple hours away. So let's already be thinking about whether we would like to go and be present. And there's other things, plenary sessions and things like this. They do provide our voting privileges within the church to actually make decisions for our national church, not on a theological level. Obviously, we're not voting on those kinds of things, but we are voting on procedures and other things like this, making changes to our uniform parish regulations and things like this that actually affect how we do our ministries within our parishes. So that is just all I have to say about that. But just to let you know that I'm happy on behalf of the National Church to be wrong, that it actually was a good time, and you'll hear more about that in the coming weeks. So, if there's nothing else to announce, wonderful. Please rise, we'll bless the food. All together. Christ, our God, we ask that you bless the food and the drink of your servants, bless the hands that have provided for it, those that have labored to prepare it, and all of us that will partake of it. May it strengthen us for the accomplishment of your holy will, for your holy now and forever and unto the ages of ages. Amen. God bless you. Come forward to receive your blessing.
Now, ye saints of God, intercede for us. I sing the praise of God like Gregory Palamas, revealed as the great theologian and sacred instrument of the Holy Spirit, my mouthpiece and the seal of all the theologians.
Αγί του Θεού πρεσβεύσατε υπέρ ημάς, θεολόγων των μέγαν και ιερών όργανων, Πνεύματος Αγίου δεικτέντα Θείων Γρηγοριών των Παλαμάν, ανυμνώ των θεολόγων απάντων, την ορθήν ανάπτυξη και επισφράγισμα.
Saints of God, intercede for us. It is right to praise to Gregories, who live radiantly in the confines of the Lapra, and their namesake on another Gregory, who raised his own famous monastery.
Αγί του Θεού πρεσβεύσατε υπέρ ημών, Γρηγορίος δε Δίου, ανεφημεν δικαιών της ενωρής της Λαύρας, λαμπρός βιώσαντες, και των σύνομων αυτής Γρηγορίων άλλων, ως μονήν περίφημων, ήδη ανοίγειρεν. Of God, intercede for us, like the skillful mother, the inspired skid of God's foremother and brother. by struggles of martyrdom glorified Christ, whom let us now glorify. Αγί του Θεού πρεσβεύσατε υπερημών.
Like a skillful mother, the inspired skeets of God's poor mother and what glorious David, who by the struggles of martyrdom glorified Christ, whom let us now glorify.
Αγί του Θεού πρεσβεύσατε υπερημών. Ως νεόφωτον άστρον διαρετής έλαμψε σκήτη της Προμήτωρος Άνης, Θείος Γεράσιμος και ο Δαβίδ εξ αυτής ως μιμητής των μαρτύρων πρώτης αθλήσεως τα δύο νέδραμε.
Saints of God, intercede for us. The monastery of Esphiges Manor flowered with Damien, and Philotheus sprouted another Damien, monk and martyr, and with him the godlike Domitius, let us call them blessed.
Άγιε του Θεού πρεσβεύσατε υπερημών, Διονύσιον με έλκο, των θαυμαστών όσιων, της του βαπτιστού Ιωάννη μόνης Δομήτωρα, και των Δομέτιων Διονυσίου των φίλων, πνεύματος χαρίσμα συναγλαϊζόμενων. Άγιοι του Θεού πρεσβεύσατε υπερημών, Διονύσιος άλλος υπηρετών βλαστημά, και δαμασκηνός το της λαύρας θείων καλόπισμα, νυν μακαρίζοντα ότι δίπλους του στεφάνους μαρτυρίου έλαβον και της ασκήσεως.
Saints of God, intercede for us. Another Dionysios, shoot of the Ivriites, and Damascenos, godly ornament of the Lavra, are now called blessed because they received the double crowns of martyrs and monks.